I wish I could call myself. I wish I could call the 15-year-old me. I can't, but if I were to call, I'd say something like this. Hey, this is you, calling from future, letting you know that you'll be just fine. The guy you think you cannot live without will be forgotten in another 3 months. True, you won't even miss him. And you're going to meet an unbelievably amazing person, and he's going to change you for the better. You're going to realize that you have so much more importance in this world than you think. You're going to realize that you're not insignificant. And to top it all, you'll be friends with beautiful souls. You're going to have some of the best conversations in your life while you're buying a newspaper or having an ice cream or just sitting near the ocean, and you're going to love yourself. You have an amazing future and you have so much to give to this world. So please, please put that knife away. Take it far away from your wrist. Use it to cut vegetables, not nerves. You are needed. Maybe that one call from future would have saved me. Maybe I would be alive today. Maybe I would have survived to live this beautiful future, which now I can only see from the other side. So, yeah, that's it. Then there's one more. I don't usually express my views on political matters, but this is one. Both of them grew up so close to each other. Each addressed the other as brother from another mother. Ram and Rahim snuck out to play in the no man's land. To them, it was a mere common ground with lots and lots of sand. But Rahim was taught to hate Ram, and neither was Ram taught otherwise. A simple friendship could lead to a war, they were taught, with Kashmir the winning prize. Years have passed, they have grown old. Their hearts still warm, but now that land is cold. They sneak out for one last time. They smile and shoot each other. For in this twisted world, loving a brother is a crime. And as they lay there still, in each other's blood from the kill, people come and pat their own backs. For them, it was a matter of pride. For them, they said, at least he did not let the other one live. And both the mothers were the only people who cried, for they knew that day love died. Thank you.